Hi friends. This month, we pause to pray for a church in Sri Lanka's central province that has been experiencing opposition. Throughout July, this church's services were interrupted on multiple occasions. On consecutive Sundays, a mob gathered outside the church building during services and began shouting. Churchgoers and pastors were threatened, and some of the mob showed up with rods in their hands and damaged the gate of the church. When Pastor Wasantha, who leads the church, informed the police, authorities were reluctant to act, as this is a primarily Buddhist village. Furthermore, a young believer had attempted to record the situation, but his phone was snatched from his hands and the recordings were deleted. This left the pastor with no proof of the attack and interruption that he was able to present before the authorities. This is the only church in this village, a predominantly Buddhist area, and believers travel from far distances in order to attend. So will you pause today as a church and pray for this church in Sri Lanka? Pray for the protection of the pastor and the congregants, and that the mob would no longer seek to intimidate or harm them. Pray that the police would act justly in this case. And pray also for the believers who are now afraid to attend church because of these intimidation tactics, that they would not be dismayed and that they would stand firm in the Lord. So thank you for pausing as a church today to pray for this community of our brothers and sisters in Sri Lanka.